Thank you. And give it up for my partner here, too. Give it up for Mr. Vincent John. And these great musicians, they joining us tonight. And we don't have the expressions tonight. We just have myself and Vincent of the expression. But these wonderful gentlemen are accompanying us tonight. And I'm hoping that we have a good time. And I believe we will. Put your hands together kind of like this. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Beautiful ladies, lovely ladies, you're so fine, so fine. Come summertime, I just love the way you are. Girl, I love your style, love to hear your talk. Girl, you make me smile. When you pass me by, you candy to my eye. Sugar, spice, you're everything nice. A man is ain't complete without a lady in his life. You can take a band and you make it turn around. You can take a blindfold and make him see the light. You can take a broken heart and make it new again. You can break his heart and make him less than a man. You can make a man feel like a king. Lady, beautiful lady, lovely lady, you're so fine, so fine. Come summertime, when I saw you walking by, girl, I love your style. And when you stop, smile at me, girl, I saw a sign. When you pass me by, you candy to my eye. Sugar, spice, you're everything nice. A man is incomplete without a lady in his life. You can take a band and you make it turn around. You can take a blindfold and make him see the light. You can take a broken heart and make him new again. You can break his heart and make him less than a man. You can make a man feel like a king. What a man wants, only you can ever bring. Beautiful lady, lovely lady, you're so fine, so fine. Come summertime, excuse me, what's your name? I know your man is pleased. He has to be. Give it up for this young lady right here. And what's your name? I know your man got to be satisfied. Give it up for this beautiful lady right here. And what's your name? I know your man is kind of wondering where you are today, huh? But that's all right, that's all right. Give it up for the beautiful lady right here. I want you to do me a favor. Could you put your hand in the air like this? And I want you to sing along with me. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go. Lady, lovely lady, you're so fine, so you'll find. Come summertime, big ones, short ones, tall ones, small ones, white ones, black ones, brown ones, all ones, all you ladies, beautiful ladies, lovely ladies, you're so fine, so fine. Come summertime. Black ones, brown ones, all ones, all you ladies. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much, and thank you for having us here tonight. I really, really appreciate it. Right now, we'd like to do a song from the Faithful Man album. It's called Still Hanging On. And it goes like this. Hello, sunshine. It's been a long time. I feel so hopeful. You love me. You love me again. And all those memories, do they mean to you what they mean to me? I feel so hopeful. To love me. You love me again. Still hanging on.
you. You know I love you, don't you? I love you so much. You know, I'm a people lover. I think Vince is a people lover, too. You a people lover, Vince? Yeah, me too, man. It makes us feel so good when we go out and people come out and support our shows and support us with the music. Such a wonderful feeling. I thought I'd be telling people at the stage of my life what I used to do. And I'm out here, and they sending me all over the world. It's such a beautiful thing. And to meet the best part about it are the people. See, I truly believe that love is the answer. And look, all of these beautiful people sitting in here in the midst of love. You know what I'm saying? You're happy, and that's a beautiful thing. And I get the chance to come out here and just to meet you. Give yourself a round of applause. Give yourself a round of applause. Right now, we like to do a song called I Wish You Were Here. You know, when I think about the song, I think about my dad. So if I get a little choked up on the song, please bear with me, because my father died a few years ago, and I had just cut this record. He never got a chance to hear the final product. So every time I sing this song, it feels like his spirit is close by me. And the name of the song is I Wish You Was Here.
wish you were here. I wish you were here. I'd find the strength to pick myself up. Time heals all wounds. I gotta get my back up. Miss you again, over again. Love will not die.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I want you to know. Thank you. I want you to know that song, this is not all sweat. It's a little tears mixed up in this because my dad was so wonderful. I'm quite sure everybody say the same thing about their parents. That's a beautiful thing. Right now, we like to do a thing called I Still Got It. And I'm going to tell you, I'm real nervous. I'm more nervous now than I ever been. So thank you for being so loving and so understanding. I mean, I got...
You got to be cool. take my hat, my shoes, my girl. I still got it. I still got it. Take my car, my house, my bag. I still got it. I still got it. Take my hat, my shoes, my girl. I still got it.
Thank you. You know what? You guys are so wonderful tonight. You guys are so wonderful tonight. I tell you no lie, I was so nervous when I walked out on the stage, man. I'd never been this nervous in my life. I've been on many of the stage, but this is the most nervous I have ever been. And thank you for being so kind. You kind of just soothed that anxiety in me. And you've been so wonderful. Now give yourself one more round of applause. Come on here. That's what I'm talking about. Now, we got a new CD. It's called Emma Jean. And there's a story about the CD too. My mother was named Emma Jean. Yeah, you probably saying everything this guy doing, he's doing for his family. But listen, I'm not doing it just for my family. I'm doing it for your family too. You know what I'm trying to say? Everybody has a mother and everybody has a father, whether they're living or whether they're dead. So this song, by being dedicated to my mother, really, I want you to think of your mother. And it really is. She passed away a while back, but every time I sing this song, it seems like a spirit is in the room. And I'm so happy that my producer, Leon, asked me what was personal to me, and I told him about my mother. He said that would be a great title for the album. So I give all of the thanks to Leon for choosing that name, because I get the chance to talk about my mother all the time. And I just wish she was around to see this, you know, but I feel like she's probably in the room, you know what I'm trying to say? Because I do believe that spirits never die, you know, because that's what God said, you know, and I'm not going to doubt God's word, you know what I mean? Especially if you do the right thing, and I think she did the right thing. So this song that I'm about to sing now is in her dedication, and it's called Don't Leave Me This Way.
When I first met you, I felt the flames of desire. Feel like I've known you for years. But your heart grew colder through the fire. Left me holding back my tears. I don't expect you to understand how these memories haunt my this way. me this way. You moved on, but I keep holding on to the sweet lies that would never be. I don't expect you to understand how these memories haunt my mind. Now I walk alone late at night. I can't stop from crying.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. As I said before, if y'all could have just felt the nervousness that I had when I walked on this, I was petrified. I saw, you know, I'm used to seeing a lot of people. But let me tell you something. When you're doing it, I don't have all of the band here today. And the people are right, you know, on me. And that's a beautiful thing. I was so nervous, man. They opened the door. I took one step in, man, and I went back like this. But I'm glad I came out here because I never witnessed a feeling like I'm getting here tonight. And man, this is a beautiful feeling, I tell you. Give yourself one more round of applause. Right now, I'm going to slow things down with a song written by J.J. Cale, the late J.J. Cale. You know, I always liked the songs, and when Leon presented the song to me, say, hey, Lee, hey, man, there's a song called Magnolia. I want you to take a listen to it. I think we should cut this record. When I listened to it, I fell in love with the song. So we recorded it. And it's on the Imogene album. And I'm going to do it for you right now. It goes like this. Could you put your hand together like this? A breeze makes me think of my baby. I love her down in New Orleans. I love her down in New Orleans. Baby,
You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. You whisper good morning so gently in my ear. Got to get back to you, baby. Yeah, I'll soon be there. Might know you, you sweet thing. You're driving me mad. Yeah. Got to get back to you, baby. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. Best I ever had.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, I tell you, we're all having some fun tonight. You having fun, Vince? This is Vincent John here. Give it up for Vincent John. He's one of the expressions, and he always got my back. Give it up for this man. And these horn players here, these great horn players, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for them. And also for Radio Nova. Give it up for Nova! That's what I'm talking about. Now, the next song I'm gonna sing tonight, it's a story about this song. Like, Leon mixed this song down in Nashville. And I'm quite sure you guys have heard of a group called the Black Keys. Am I correct? You heard of them?
Yeah.
Well, Dan Arrow back at the Black Keys, he wrote the song for me. Thank you, Dan, wherever you are. I know you hear me somewhere. But wherever you are, thank you. And the name of the song is Paralyzed. And I told her this time I'm gone, it will never be the same. You'll be left all alone with only you to blame.
answer.
You like that song? Hope you like that song. This song that I'm about to do next, I've never done this song on stage before, and while I'm hoping that I got a cheat sheet and I might have to use it, but I'm trying not to use it. I'm trying to make the decision, because if I mess up, y'all gonna say, oh man, he went and messed up on his own song. So I think I better get this sheet out of here for a minute, man. Here we go. This is the first time I've ever done this song, and I really hadn't planned on doing it, but they had it on the list to do. And so I had to learn the song today. So I'm gonna keep the lyrics over here just in case I had to come back to it. Okay. Closing time, and all I'm looking forward to is coming home to my baby again. But since we had that fight, I can't eat, I can't sleep, and today is birth. A dream. Please don't walk away when it's me and you and little Junior too. Girl, why can't we see? One day,
You know I love you. Why can't we see eye to eye? You're driving me crazy. Why can't we see eye to eye? I need you, baby. Why can't we see eye to eye? I'm still the man you made me.
And we through this time. We ain't gonna start back over. Oh! Oh, wow. Oh, man. You know what you call this? You call this real fun. This is fun. I'm gonna tell you, I'm having a great time tonight. I'm so happy that you had us here tonight. Have us here, rather. So pleased, and thank you once again for doing that. Right now, we're gonna do a song now called You Just Can't Win. Enough to cover it. It's not the cash that's got you feeling spent. Your day to day is like a whirlwind. Spending time trying to make some change, but everything still stay the same. You keep trying. You just can't win. No, you just can't win. Said you just can't win. No, you just can't win. Oh! Could you put your hands together like this? Trying, you keep trying, you just can't win. No, you just can't win. No, you just can't win. Said you just can't win. Somebody make some noise up in here. That's what I'm talking about. You just can't win. No, you just can't win. You can't win. But you keep on trying, and you might just win. Keep on. What I'm talking about. So beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful. Okay. Now we'd like to do a song down called Could Have Been. Could Have Been. You know, there's been things that could have been, you know. And probably a lot of things that could have been in the future. And I hope we make the right decisions today, you know, for our progeny, you know what I'm saying? Children, your children, one day you're going to have children and your children need somewhere to stay. So let's take care of the planet. The reason why I said that, because I said, now here I am on radio, I should say something worthwhile other than about me. This is about us. We should try to take care of this planet. We running into a problem and everybody can see it and we're just closing our eyes. But this song is called Could Have Been and it goes like this. Never have crossed.
You walked into my life. Now you're leaving me. Leaving me. I don't want you to go, baby. Cause I love you so.
For these great musicians one more time. Right now, I'd like to do a song from the last CD, Faithful Man. I'd like to do the title song, Faithful Man. And I also like to say, it's a young rapper called Travis McCoy. He used our song for his new record. He used a sample. So he sampled the record. That was a beautiful thing. And the name of the song is Faithful Man. Hey, now listen, let me explain something right now. When I sing this song, Faithful Man, I'm not trying to say be unfaithful. What it is, you know, you're out here in the world, sometimes you get a little tempted. Sometimes you feel like going the wrong way, but when you start feeling like that, pull yourself together. Pull yourself together. Don't, you know, but if you don't pull yourself together, you know, I don't know what to tell you. You on your own, bro. But it is, it goes like this. Could you put your hand together like this? Never felt so good.
Oh.